Revelio. So tricky after all, Merlin. I don't.
Time to teach someone a lesson!
Betting on the dragon price was a threat to.
Well, he wasn't looking at.
I would say that I, though, is not appropriate to me.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Ha ha! Time to see someone electric!
Revelio. Lumos.
Oh, I'm going to enjoy this.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there. Revelio. What do you have in store for me this time?
Revelio. Revelio.
That's that. Settled. I should investigate. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio.
Renrod's vision of goblins ruling over wizards
will... Repulsor! Wingardium Leviosa!
Only following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't mind.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Revelio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
If anyone ever knew how to keep muggles out, it was Hengist of Woodcroft.
There has never been a team like this year's cannons.
Beadle the Bard is a bit too hairy-hearted for my taste.
Toadstool tails always made me wretch.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Ah.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Merlin himself would be proud.
Can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Wonder who lives here. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Revelio. Revelio.
Slayer. Thank you again.
Revelio.
Welcome, welcome. Do have a look around.
Revelio. 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 Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo!
Has his belongings back. Ranrock and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again.
Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
That I do, but, what?
Just exploring the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. Name's Leopold Babcock, and I am indeed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to wander, I cannot understate the importance of keeping some Wiggenweld potion on hand. I wouldn't dare set foot in a place like the Forbidden Forest without a steady supply. What do you say, my young friend? A measure of safety for the path ahead?
Something to consider. Thank you for your help, Mr. Babcock.
Aye, let me know if you see something you like.
What do you have for sale?
Theophilus Harlow should have foreseen the repercussions of associating with the likes of Victor Rookwood. I shall hope to do business with you again. That's been a pleasure.
Could it be a Merlin trial? These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. Revelio.
Castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. Fringo! Solves that. Thank you.
Lumos. Lumos. I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio.